So let's say that you want to reset the PC for some reason. Maybe you have applications that are not running well, or maybe your computer is facing problems. So in that case, you want a fresh start, that is a fresh install of Windows 10. You can actually easily do that by using the recovery tool in Windows 10. And to access the recovery tool, you go to Start, right-click on it, and then you go to Settings right over here. And from Settings, you can go to Update and Security. So once you go to Update and Security on the left side, you can find an option for recovery. So once you get to recovery, you can see that you have an option right here to reset the PC, go back to previous version of Windows 10, or go to Advanced Setup right over here, and then also access more recovery options. So right over here on the top, you can see that there's an option for resetting the PC, and if you were to click it, you'll be provided with an option to whether keep your files or to remove everything. If you choose keep my files, it removes all the apps, all the settings. So if you have Microsoft Office installed, or you have Adobe applications installed, or whatever, it'll remove all of the applications, but your files like documents and text files, everything will be there. So you can actually do that if your computer is running to a lot of problems. So you usually do this when you don't know what is wrong with your computer, but you want a quick fix. Another thing is that you can remove everything. So it'll remove all the personal files, apps, or settings. So it'll reset the PC as if it was a new PC itself. So over here, this is one of the options. Of course, I'm not going to do this to my computer. And then after that, you have go back to a previous version of Windows 10. So maybe you updated your Windows and then a bug appeared. In that case, what you want to do is you may want to revert back into a previous version of Windows. So for that, you can get to this option. There's Advanced Setup right here. So if you want to install or reinstall your PC or recover in a certain way, you can actually go over here as well. Another option over here is the More Recovery option, and that is now here on the bottom. It says Learn how to start fresh with a clean installation of Windows. So usually, if you want a fresh installation of Windows, and especially if you buy your computer from some brand over there, you might have a bit of bloatware installed, like system management software or whatever that might come bundled with the manufacturer PC. So if you don't want that, what you can do is you can go for more recovery options over here as well. You can click it. It says it's trying to open up Windows Security. So just say yes, and it'll open up the security right over there, as you can see. So what you can do is once you go through this process, it'll do a fresh cleanup installation of Windows 10 as if it was a new computer itself. But mind that if you do this, then you might have to install a lot of the drivers yourself. So unless you really know about the computers, you may want to refrain from this one. So the default easiest way to recover and reset the PC is this one, but there are other options which we're talking about. So just like that, this is how you can access the recovery options inside of Windows 10 and find options to reset the PC in various ways. So hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.